Maya's DNA needs to go in the Animus. Maya's DNA needs to go in the Animus. Maya's DNA needs to go in the Animus. Adding Maya's DNA to the chamber.
It'll take time to sequence. You won't be able to sync with her memories right away. Layla, something else you should know. Since you're mixing gene sequences in an uncontrolled manner, the transition between memories will likely be unpredictable.
I'm comfortable with unpredictability.
Yeah? Well, I'm worried.
You always are.
I swear, I get more done reading the latest copy of Wired on the toilet than the rest of the guys do all day in the lab. I mean, the body band? Really? If people can't take a walk on their own, they aren't going to listen to a watch that tells them to do it either. This is all so pointless. I should just go back to... Wait. That's probably what the body band would tell me to do. What I should do is build something that will simultaneously blow people's minds and the doors off the Animus Project. Nothing at Abstergo Fitness is going to be big enough for that. I'm bored as hell. But there's nothing like boredom to stimulate creativity. Yep, I think the body band needs a little adjustment to its language processing program.
You. The Animus hasn't finished interpreting IF's DNA yet.
Fine, fine. What is it?
The snake. What if he was not the last?
Of course he was the last. They are all dead. Just is done. If there's any question, Apollodorus will know. He knows all.
And where will I find this man who knows so much?
He is with Cleopatra. But find his man first near the Hippodrome.
Hey!
I'll tell Phanos that Gennadios is dead and meet you later. Enjoy the Hippodrome. Don't lose all your money at the races.
Thank you. Thank you.